I've always been taught the value and importance of every other human being. We are all important. Nobody is insignificant. Nobody is useless or without value as a human being. We are all important. I was taught that anything I can do to protect a person's right to that dignity is worth doing. And this is what we do here every day.